everybody out there in Kitty Land. How's it?
Hey, you're trying to get in on my... That's my line, the how's it.
Hey, how's it is universal.
Yeah, okay. Well, so, Brandon, I guess you had a really good time doing your last reaction video to some heavy metal. Did you choose another track? You find another track?
Oh, dude, totally. I found something from Finland.
From Finland?
Yeah, Finland, called Heavysaurus.
Heavysaurus from Finland. Wow, you know, Finland is like home of some of the best heavy metal and rock and roll and stuff, you know? And I'm pretty sure they're going to surprise us.
No, dude, really got to check this out. This is really, really cool.
All right, fine. Let's go ahead. I mean, this is a first reaction for you, right?
Well, I did see one of their videos that, man, if this is anything like that, dude, it's going to be so good.
All right, then, you introduce it.
Okay, all you kids out there, this is heavy metal. This is... a band called Heavysaurus from Finland.
Okay, fine. Okay, start it.
Really, dude?
What?
You need to do the computer thing.
Oh, sorry, my bad.
Joka saapui tänne avaruudesta, teki pakkolaskun lentävällä lautasella.
Oh, these guys rock it!
Johtajuuden ja määräs, kuuntele heavy, tai oot vääräs. Äläkä koskaan toisia vihaa, tai joudut syömään grillilihaa. Se oli melko koominen heppu, oli selässä rakettireppu. Tykkäs huuja temppuja näyttää kaikkia viihdyttää.
The deeds.
Yeah, buddy, what's up?
I hear a little, like, a different instrument back there.
What do you mean you hear a different instrument?
Well, hey, kids, you hear the guitar, right? And you can hear the bass, right?
Okay, yeah, they can hear the guitar and the bass, and what else?
Dude, of course, the drums. But what's that other instrument?
Are you talking about the keyboards?
Dude, they have keyboards in heavy metal?
Well, it depends on how heavy metal is arranged and stuff, but keyboards could be a very powerful use in heavy metals. And what they use is they use sounds to make it sound bigger and fatter and give the chords...
The chords?
Yeah, you know, the ones that how guitar players make their notes all playing in a group. That's called a chord.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Well, so the keyboard, in addition to that, adds... really big sound.
Oh, yeah. I like dig. Okay. So that's called a keyboard.
Yeah, so let's go ahead, let's watch a little more, and let's see if we can pick anything else out if you have any questions.
Oh, dude, I got all kinds of questions.
Okay.
Kolmiossa uimas, pyörän myrskyssä tukkansa kuivas. Illan tuulen paisto ruuaksi piffin ja sädäys kuolemattoman riffin.
Fire.
Ja sen kerran säteessä mulla, sitä joku vois totuksi luulla. Kyllä hälytys kello piippaa sen verran läheltä liippaa.
Oh, there it is, keyboards! Sorry, head thing.
Oh, look, there are the keyboards.
I just saw the keyboards.
That's right, I think, is it a Stegosaurus that's playing the keyboards?
I think so, but now I see it's all the way in the back right side.
Yeah, that's right. I can see it too, it's in the back right hand side. So what else do you like about it?
Oh, I like all the little humans. Look at all the little humans. They really love the rock and roll. It's so cool, they're really into heavy metal. Oh my gosh, Heavysaurus is so cool!
Yeah, it's very cool. Let's listen to it a little more.
She's cute. Look at all those kids having so much fun! Oh, that was so cool! That was so cool! Thank you, Hendy Soares! Well, do you have any other questions about the song?
Yeah. You know, I got one more.
Okay, what?
Well, I heard a lot of voices. It's like, do they have like a choir?
A lot of voices in a choir? Oh, no, you know what that's called?
No, because that's why I asked you.
Thanks. Well, what that's called is overdubs and harmony arrangements.
What?
So in other words, when they record a song,
yeah,
they can record layers because there's many different what they call tracks. So what they do is they could sing one note here.
Yeah.
And then another note here.
Yeah.
And another note down here.
Yeah.
And then when you blend them together, it is a harmony of voices. And then when they do it in songs like this, they make it very wide and very thick, so it sounds like it's a big choir. But sometimes,
yeah,
they actually will have a choir too. So it just really depends.
Well, I just thought it sounded really cool. And now I'm a really big fan of the Hendy Soares.
All right, well, thank you for bringing this to our attention, Brandon. I mean, do we have some more heavy metal coming from your show?
What do you mean, my show? Don't I have the best show?
No, wait, what are you talking about?
Well,
no, hang on. Wyatt has a show.
What?
Yeah. And even McCullough has a show now.
Well, okay, that's great, because there's all kinds of music out there. And that's cool, that's cool. Okay, everybody has their own taste.
Yep. So, that's what we do here.
Okay, well, I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, let's say aloha. Aloha.
Aloha.
Now what do you want to do?
Send it!
Okay, let's send it. See ya.